I ran a 4-inch cutter through the sewer line and cut away a large amount of roots. Right now I got the camera back at the cast iron. This is where it leaves the house and meets up with the 6-inch clay on the outside. I'll go and record as I come back. Here you see some minor roots left behind. Just turn the camera around, we're now going downstream towards the main. These tree roots right here are actually loose, they just haven't washed out yet. Right here again, we're going to the city's main. I'll go and record as I come back. Again, these roots are loose. You can see how they're just sliding down the line. Just push those roots out into the main so they'll wash away. Now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.